one of the great things about portraying this particular real person, because I've played real people before, there was a lot of source material, a lot of archival footage, a lot of photographs. I could see her being interviewed and hear the way that she talked and the way that she walked and the way that she dressed. And so there was so much that I could excavate from all those things to put her together in my interpretation of her.